Alright, so I got this super clean TW200 and need to break it in. We got 5 inches of rain in like the last couple days here in Middle Tennessee, and we're on the family farm, so this thing ought to eat it up. Nearly as bad as I thought it would be. I thought this would be much worse. God, it's slick though. Better.